We were born in a country with the richness of art, of history, of landscape, make us creative. I'm Guido Fiorio, and with my son and my daughter, I create lighting installation and big emotion in the cities. The measure, me and other crazy people, we started with 1 kilometer of artistic lights as a test. Now we are at 27 kilometers of artistic lights and 4 million visitors. It's a big success also for the economic situation of the city. And you can imagine the restaurants, the bars are all full for 3 months, the Christmas season, but also the winter season. Is flowers, is vessels, is all you can imagine with the lights, not only flakes and stars. I think it's not possible to visit the whole city in one night. Now we are one of the biggest installation of artistic lights in Europe. The message we try to give to the people is that the light is not only Christmas, it's not, but is food for the spirit.